Kepler's first law. What is the statement? Yes. A planet, say Earth, moves around the sun. How? In elliptical orbit. If this is position of sun and the planet is anywhere, planet say Earth, so this planet moves around sun in an elliptical orbit. So the law is all planets moves around sun in elliptical orbit. This distance is known as, this total is known as what? Major axis. This is a semi major axis. What about this distance? Semi minor axis. The sun is shifted slightly from its position. It is known as eccentricity. Shifted from center. It is not in center of this arrangement. It is shifted slightly, termed as eccentricity. 2 minutes with you to write.